there's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, cause we'll be screaming out. We can be
I am deeply honored to lead this great lodge in the ensuing Centennial Masonic Year 2018-2019. I congratulate the lodge and the members in reaching this historical milestone. Likewise, I congratulate my fellow officers for their new positions. I entertain no doubt that we will work together in close coordination and cooperation toward joyfully, fruitfully, meaningfully, and therefore successfully carrying out the program. This is not only the time to relive the glories of the past, but let me remind you that this is also a time to heal and to reconcile. Let us embrace each other's strengths and differences, uniqueness and beauty, and find ways to work together. I admire you for being a great pillar in the family. You may not have pursued to be a Mason, but in my eyes and in your Mason friends, you have exemplified in life the attributes of the three great pillars in Masonry, denominated wisdom, strength, and beauty.